Hello, everybody. I'm Jason Veenstra with the Veenstra Real Estate Team, brokered by eXp Realty. And today we're going to talk about the best time to sell your home. In a recent survey done by Qualtrics, 87% of respondents said that they were concerned their home wouldn't sell if they put it on the market today because of the pandemic and the resulting recession to our economy. Now, given the state of our current economy, that is a valid concern. However, the data and my personal experience shows that home buyers are still extremely active. NAR's most recent pending sales report, or report on homes that have gone under contract but haven't closed yet, surpassed last month's number by over 44%, which exceeded analysts' expectations of only 15%. Showing Time, a very popular showing management software that thousands of agents use across the country, reported that home showings, or appointments to show homes, both virtually and in person, have gone up in every region across the country, and nationwide, those showing numbers have gone up over 21% this year from last year. While buyer activity is surging, home inventory is actually at an all-time low. Zelman Associates, in their most recent real estate activity report, revealed that inventory as a percentage of households is down to 1.2%, which is half of the long-term average, and it's actually at the lowest point in history. So the bottom line is, if you're thinking about selling your home, do not be concerned about putting your house on the market today. There is no better time to sell your home than when inventory is at an all-time low and demand is near all-time high. If you have questions about selling your home, please reach out to us. We'd love to be able to answer those questions for you or meet in person so that we can walk you through that process. If you have other questions that you'd like me to answer in future videos, please feel free to reach out about those as well. I'd love to answer those for you. I hope you have a great day. Stay safe, and we'll talk to you again soon.